Hey guys, welcome back to Finding Keno. So I'm going to do a multi-car Keno game this time. So I'm going to try something a little different. I'm going to use my 7-spot L pattern for this video. So as you can see, I got some numbers covered. So let's take a look and see what we got here. Excuse me. All right, so basically I'm going to do the 7-spot L's. So basically I'm just going to put them all over and just move them over one level and just set them up across the board. And I'm going to drop down one level and just play this area right here. So I'm going to see, I've been seeing them a lot come up lately. So, only one we'll have cover is 46, but we got this big area here. So let's see how this one does. So I have a balance 1160. I did hit a 5 out of 5 on a dollar nomination, and I hit for 800. So my balance is up to 1160. So yeah, that was pretty good. Hope you guys saw that video. So let's get started. Let's see how this one does. So playing 10 cents, so basically we're playing 20 credits at a time. So basically $2 a spin. Yeah, I just want to see if this pattern, you know, keeps you in the game for a bit, you know, without losing a lot of credits. Come on. Come on. Sounds good. There we go. You got a 6 out of 7. Very nice. All right, back to even. So that's good. Yeah, I just want to try to find something that can keep you in the game, get you more spins for your buck. You know, get a lot of points on your player's card if you play those. Come on. Woo! Oh, all that. Go, go, go. Yeah, well, if we get 5 out of 7, do pretty good. You're basically getting your money back. There we go, 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 go. Yeah, I was hoping that would come in. There we go. Oof. Near 3. Yeah, it's 2 6 out of 7. So far, we're back to even again. Need one more for the 700 win. There we go. Fill it up. Should be able to hit another 6 out of 7 soon. They don't have to, though. Oof, he's trying. I need four for an H. Okay. I'd like to get a big U where you get 2 7 out of sevens at one time. Wow. Almost one here, 78. It's gone a little dry. Come on, machine. Come on. Go, 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 go. Come on. I guess you gotta be patient with it. Look at this. There's the hook, you know. Go, 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 go. Oh, wow. Started off good. Go, 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 go. Wow. Right here, right there. Wow, look at this. 57 for the whole block. There would be number 4 for an H. There we go, another 6 out of 7. All right, we're at 1,000. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop there. We did hit three 6 out of 7s. So only for a $60 loss, you know, only for playing, well, actually 160, you know, playing $2 a spin. So, you know, about 30 minutes or so. You got to play for a while, you know. To play at this limit, yeah, you need a little bankroll, but you can do the pennies or the nickels. So you can do a dollar a spin or whatnot. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think. I thought this was pretty successful for playing the limit, only losing, you know, 160, you know. So, hitting 3 6 out of 7s helps, you know, keep you in the game. So, so this is the 7 spot L's. So I guess I'll end it, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video. All right, thanks guys.